My name is Abdul Khalil. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. I'm a double major in Arabic studies and mechanical engineering, but today I'll be talking about mechanical engineering in 60 seconds. I chose this major because originally I wanted to build an Iron Man suit, but as a child, I was always interested in trains and infrastructure, so I thought why not go ahead and major in something that incorporates both. My favorite class so far has been solid mechanics or strength of materials because it incorporates everything from structures to applied loads and how these forces basically act on different materials. I'm the secretary for the National Society of Black Engineers, and we are a professional club seeking to help build professionalism within our fellow engineering students. The most surprising thing to me about this major is how in-depth it goes from how forces act on something inside, like you can't even see the forces, to forces acting outside. In 5 to 10 years, I see myself as an engineer owning a firm back home in Sudan because I hope to help the nation with its infrastructure problems, and from there, go on to assist the rest of the world. My name is Abdul Khalil, and this has been Mechanical Engineering in 60 Seconds. Signing off.